Hello everyone, today we are going to take a look at the next question 51130 pop-up windows. This is what we are going to target in this particular video. So let's take a look at the problem statement. So here it is: in order to complete this obstacle, you need to click the button labeled click me and close the new window that is subsequently opened. So basically a pop-up is going to open that we also need to click close it out. So let's quickly scan this. I'll go to my modules, obstacle course, scan application. So whenever any question comes into picture, try to take a look at what it is asking and what are the different ways and which one seems more efficient based on your business requirement. Select that. So there are multiple ways to approach a problem. So here it is first asking us to click on this. Okay, so this is uniquely identifiable. I am going to just rename this to obstacle 51130. Okay, I will go back to my TOSCA commander. I will put it in the test case, create a test case here. I'll rename this. Okay, so the first task is I have to click on this button. So we can either send X or click. So we'll do that. And post that, what we want to do is we want to close whatever subsequent window is coming. Okay, so there are different ways to approach this. What I am going to take approach is using the keyboard commands. Okay. So what you can do is whenever you press Alt F4, your whatever window is open, it gets closed, right? That using that keyboard command. So if, let's say, I replicate this and I can pass keyboard commands here. How do we do that? We put curly brackets, whatever I want to pass. So I want to pass Alt, and then if I want to pass in combination, I can use it like this, F4. Okay. So the moment you are using commands like this, if it is displaying in this way, that means you have entered the syntax correctly. Otherwise, there's some mistake. You can check that out. Okay. Now let's run this and see if it works. So we had two tasks in this. First, click me, and then whatever browser is opening, close that. So see, it opened and then it closed as well, but it happened very instantly. So that's why we are not able to see that. But whenever you're able to complete this task, you'll be able to see this particular option. In the next video, we are going to cover other obstacles. This is a whole series of videos in which we are covering different obstacles. Do follow along. And in case you find this useful, do like, share, and subscribe. Have a great day. Bye-bye.